Well, yeah, maybe exactly. I can get by without using both today. Save one of them for tomorrow.
Ooh, that was hurt.
Navarro went down. Did he get hit by the backswing?
No.
Or did he?
I don't know if he just when he
pulls something. Yeah. Swing. Yep.
His forearm hit the bat as he started to make his throwing motion. That already finished his swing, but as Navarro went to make the throw to third base, puts his forearm right into the barrel of the bat.
Ed Halber doing some tests. You know how that feels when you get hit on the funny bone. It's not funny. Went down in a heap.
A couple here, make sure he's okay. Systems go.